Sour challenge, it looked like this thing. Remember that bucket?
Yeah, the sour challenge.
Yeah. So if y'all want to go back and see that. And the channel.
The toxic barrel.
Yeah. Alright, so what we got next?
Dinosaur.
Oh, that's nice. Alright.
So what we're going to do is we're going to mix all these slimes together and see how it comes out.
Alright, so let's...
You got glitter.
Start opening.
So, I opened this one. So this is like the...
Oh.
Ooh. It's like, It feels like those type of slimes that have like, butter thing. Put that down there.
Some poopy slime.
Poopy slime. Oh, I think you have to get it. Oh, it's like jiggly.
Is it?
It's like jiggly. Yes. Next is the barrel slime.
Barrel slime. Alright.
I
think that's glow in the black? Look like it.
Yeah, we tried it.
It doesn't glow?
Yeah, it does glow.
Oh, it does?
Yeah, it does.
Oh, that looks crazy. Show them.
It's one of those like jiggly slimes that look like it's really like dink. Oh, I guess that's the glow in the dark stuff. It's one of those jiggly slimes. That looks like it's sticky, but it's like water in your hands.
It's like watery.
This is gonna be fun.
Alright. Let's put that in there. Oh.
Oh. Does it stick? It doesn't.
How does it stick?
That's how watery it is.
Alright, let's not.
Oh, this one's jiggly too. One of those water slimes. Come on.
Well, that one looks tough to get out. Oh, there you go. Oh, he dropped it.
Oh, my God. If you like tip it out, it goes back in.
It's almost like the bucket one. Like this one's lighter.
Then this one. Kitchen knife. Or butter knife. There you go. What?
Oh, this is...
It took it.
It took its form.
This one's like the blue one.
There's that glitter. Right.
Oh, that's just the sun thing.
That's just the
sun cover. Oh, there you go. Whoa! This one's super weird.
Yeah, sticky. Like the ones we made?
Yeah. This one's like clear. This one's super clear. It feels like those slimes that are like, it feels like this one but extra soft. Well, look at it.
The green one's crazy.
Oh. Whoa, it launched.
Shot it. Fingers. What fingers?
This one feels the same as this one. I'll put this here. I think I got it.
Oh man. That's...
It's like milk. It looks like milk.
Whoa, that one's sticky.
This one's sticky. This is like that texture that's like rubbery. You can see it's like hard to do. Okay, I'll put this one, guys. Dino.
The dino.
Take it off. Whoa, it took its shape. It looks weird.
Oh,
what?
Why is it so hard? Oh, there's a dino in it.
Yeah, there's a dino in it.
It's a dinosaur.
How do I get the slime out?
Put the slime back in the bucket.
Back in it? Put it in. You never
know. So what do you got?
I got like a velociraptor T-Rex thing.
A T-Rex, I think. Alright. So we got the containers one side. We got the slime in a container.
So let's start adding this.
Start adding. We got the slime set up. We got some glitter.
So
butter knife so we can mix it up, right?
Yeah. Like that.
So let's start.
I don't wanna do it through the big hole now.
Yeah, don't through the big hole.
This hole.
Alright. Big one. Oh yeah. Now we're talking. I like that blue.
The blue?
I will paint my car with that. That's crazy.
Neon.
Yeah. So, kids, drop a comment below which glitter is your favorite.
My favorite's the neon.
The neon color?
Put some green.
Oh my god. Are you salt bae?
Yeah.
Should
we do it with my hand or this?
Let's do it with that first before we do a mess.
Oh my, it's like hard. Oh,
this thing looks like a lasagna.
I think I'm gonna have to do it with my hand.
Alright. Oh my god.
It is so glittery. Oh my god.
Look at the guy's hands. Oh, the slime looks so cool.
The slime looks,
it looks like a
unicorn.
It has like diamonds in it.
Ooh. Look at all that blue.
So shiny, look at it.
It's so shiny. It is so blue. Now we're talking blue.
No, yeah, that looks really blue.
Is that a diamond? It feels like rock.
Looks like a brain.
It looks so. What would you call this slime, guys? Comment down below. Hit that subscribe and hit that like, and bye guys. Follow me on Instagram and Facebook and Twitter, I think.
Yeah.
Okay.
All right, guys.
Bye guys.